Back with episode 13, I say it.
Marker squad bike, you are directed to take up a defensive position in your current location.
We already start off the episode, but it says that the getting attacked. Damn! She did a tiny shot at me and just destroyed my shield. A scatter shot for now. You can't truly scatter my skin. It's supposed to be funny. I'm supposed to laugh. Do you find me funny? Awkward silence just turns to awkward silence.
Wait, you're talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. Who else am I talking to on Skype?
I don't know, you're recording a video.
Yes, but you're on Skype. Yeah,
uh-huh.
No transfer
information dispersal. So
are you kidding me?
No.
Oh, that is super lame. They expect me to fight a walker. Oh my god. At least it locks on. I'm happy for that. It locks on to the walker. Otherwise I would never be able to pick this game.
Mm-hmm.
This is like a scan because I can tell this is gonna hurt. OG. That's enough to abbreviate. Come on. I'm over here now, spider. Okay, I'm just waiting. Can't hit my target. At least he can't hit me in the process. He's like too busy trying to hit me. And I'm like, well, I hope any little shot from this guy hurts me. Tough battle, I should say. Unless I can beat him, I'll be happy. Oh my god. That's just a frightening sight to see.
Mm-hmm.
Is it dead? No, it's still alive. I can't even reach it through here. I can't go through there. I win. There it is. He's coming for me. This poor thing doesn't even have a chance. Oh jeez, he's gonna follow me. Okay, I'm not going that way. I'm afraid. Okay, Viper missed. Never mind. Why is everything disappearing? I don't like the bodies piling up. Everything just materializes out here. It just disappears. Maybe vaporize the right is the right. Oh great, I can get through. Alright, just leave my... Goodbye, mech. You're my favorite. Alrighty then, into the depths we go. I'm gonna cut this out again. Alright, back. We have a cutscene! Why can't I understand them? They're strogg. Turn that down or something? I can hear them planning and organizing a plot against me. Basically it. Are they inching closer to me? Oh, he had a railgun. That's really nice. Oh, that was horrible. Oh, geez. Why did I say oh, geez? Holy moly, man. Okay, I might die again. Yep, I might die again.
And again, why are you watching Half Naked Chicks on your television screen?
I'm recording, and it's, you said it was a superhero movie, not Half Naked Chicks.
Yeah, but you're like, oh, are you watching?
Because I'm watching it.
You better not watching.
I didn't say you better not watch. I can't control if you watch or not. My
you
eyes
better.
Are my eyes. Your you eyes
say-
are your eyes.
You didn't say I command you to watch. No.
Oh,
you would not listen
to me.
You
shot me in the face. Thanks to you.
You deserve to get shot in the face.
Right, you're not my friend anymore.
What
the hell? Oh, I gotta wait for this load again. Oh, never mind. What were you saying?
We're not friends anymore?
We're not friends anymore. I unfriended you.
Are you serious?
I unfriend you on Facebook. I'll unfriend you. We're no longer friends on Facebook. You have been unfriended. Friended it.
That's just Facebook though.
Yeah. Facebook is still Facebook.
Okay, but I still call Facebook.
Oh my god, I'm running out of ammunition here. Oh my god! The freaking behemoth! My face! Oh shit. I got no ammunition except for the shotgun and a couple of rockets here and there. Shit. Okay, we're steadily growing on ammunition for a machine gun, but still. I don't trust it. Nothing there out of the ordinary. Oh, a door. Ooh, stuff. Okay, we're not dying anymore here. You got a couple of ammunition for stuff, but I want nails. Oh, yes, got a cycle of
door. Hostile entity at access point 5.
You gonna shoot me with a shotgun? You best know how to aim. Okay, that's it. Oh, bitchin' shot. Not much to say about this. Guess I go this way. Ooh, I'm on a lift.
To any Marines, head to the waste facility. Just outside is your extraction point.
Oh man. That thing's huge. It's gonna pound me. It's gonna kill me. Oh jeez. Get out of my way, fool. Save here. You best learn how to shoot. You too! I see how you just did that spread shot across the floor and you still miss. God. I swear, strogg are like the most stupidest things I've ever seen. It's like, oh, I'll shoot at the ground, maybe I'll get him. It's like, oh, I missed! Okay, I'm gonna keep the weapon light. Oh, come on! I swear, they do this to piss me off. You strogg. Stand right behind exploding barrels. Yeah, that's smart. That's very smart. Like the smartest thing I've ever seen. Fantastic. Wow. Now it's two shots to kill one of these guys. Okay. I'm guessing this is the only lift that's currently working. It has something nasty for us on it. Yep. Or semi-nasty, apparently. Alright, we're going back. We're going down. Down, 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 down. Going, going down, 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 down. How does that hurt? Oh my god. Jeez, close the damn door. Okay, there's a speed. Oh my god, this guy's gonna kill me. Oh my god. No, we're going back up. Going back up for a second. We're gonna go get some health, dude. I saw that health station. Skyping. Who's escaping me? Health there. I'll just come back for some health, that's all. Just here for the health and we're gonna move on. How did I miss that? Alright, we seem to be semi-okay on health and stuff. Let's go back down. And not jump on the elevator shaft. Yes, I mean, I should probably end it right here as we get back here, so... I will end the video here. Later.